Cronin. And that's South African ball, and it's Coetzee who picks, and his physical strength is significant, as is so many of the South African pack. And the referee is having a look, and is it a forearm that he's looking at? Maybe.
Can we have a look about the charge by number 6 and number 8 white?
Romain Poit, yes. Not afraid to call it early in the game.
Just wondering if he led with the elbow here. A big fend. I don't think there's much in that at all. That's just a big fend.
Not on that angle. This is the one. Nah, that's a different angle. It's a different
hang
view.
Hang on a second. I actually don't think there's much in that, I have to say. I think it's not very often. You'd see that go on many times in the game. It's not that often picked up.
What's Romain Poit thinking? He's clearly thinking.
Yep.
I'm going to look at another angle again. And on that evidence, there's definitely a case for a penalty.
Yeah, and I think when it's slowed down, it doesn't look good. But if you look at it, I don't think that's, you know, I don't think that's the worst leading elbow. It was not with the point of the elbow. It was more a forearm.
Okay, I have a decision.
It's touch and go.
From my view, the hands got the players, the defending players first. Is that okay for you? Okay.
Of course, we're only
hearing. We go for a knock on.
One side of the conversation now.
Hands catching the players
legislation
before.
Legislation means the IRB wanted only to hear the referee and not what the TMO is saying to him. We'll debate that later on, but the net result of all of that is no penalty, but there was a knock on, and it will be a scrum, the first one of the evening.